Hi, Michael Keel from michaelkeel.com and welcome to my weekly real estate update. Today I'm coming live from Ants in Your Pants Roastery. This is where they roast their fresh coffee beans, then they deliver across the road to their cafe at 965 Albany Highway. The coffees are beautiful and smooth. Try them out. If you're a first time customer, you'll get a free coffee. Just call in and give them a go. So today, real estate wise, I want to cover off on a conversation I had on the weekend with a young guy. And he asked me, he said, Michael, what's the best type of property to buy that will give me the best capital growth? And I said, that's easy. You've got to look at buying something on a development site. An old house gives you a bit of holding income that you can knock over and develop into multiple dwellings in the future. From my experience in 24 years in real estate, the properties that have outperformed from a capital growth point of view have been developable property close to the city. Out of all the types of properties like villas, townhouses, units, that they constantly outperform. And what I love about selling a property on a development block is you might be buying one property today, but in the future you knock it down and it can be two or three brand new villas or townhouses, and in some cases, six or eight apartments. I mean, that is very exciting. And this is where you will create wealth. So I reached into the archives and I grabbed an old newsletter. And this newsletter was produced in 1997. And I looked for the development properties and I pulled one out and I'll just read it to you. It's Cloverdale, 85,000 to 95,000, first time offered. Two bedrooms, sleep out on large 1,095 square metre block. Develop immediately or rent out. And it'd rent around $100 to $110 per week. So with that in mind, I then started to do some calculations. And that property today would be worth $750,000. So in 17 years, that property has appreciated $660,000. We break that down yearly, that's nearly $39,000 a year. And if we break it down weekly, it's $750 a week that it's appreciated, which is quite amazing. And that is seriously how you create wealth with that type of property. So statistically, that property's gone up 830% in 17 years. And what was really interesting is I went back and looked at the contract and I sold it to a young guy, just like the guy I spoke to on the weekend. And he bought that property on a 5% deposit, which was less than $5,000. So I sort of then calculated $5,000 investment and it's gone up $660,000. That's a 13,200% return. So I felt really good that I was giving this young guy the right advice. So if you are thinking of creating wealth, and the best starting place would be to buy a development block close to the city because of the scarcity factor. See, the harder they become to find, the more valuable they'll be. So this week I've listed two fantastic development properties. The first one is 4 Beagle Place in Belmont. This property is on a 739 square metre block, zoned R2040. It's in a cul-de-sac, great location. And you can knock the house down, build two villas, three townhouses, or you could go for six apartments, and that's from 649. Now the second property that I've listed is a 3-bedroom brick and tile home in excellent condition. It's on a 947 square metre block. It's zoned R20. You could knock the house down and do two very large family homes on, or you could retain the home and build behind, but you would have to do some structural alterations to the house. But it's from $599, it's fantastic value. So if you'd like to view any of these properties, just give me a call on 0412 255 838 or email me on michael@michaelkeel.com. Thanks for tuning in today and look forward to seeing you next week. Bye for now.